Two historic military planes collide during an air show in Dallas, Texas. Take a look at your screen. The FAA says a B-17 Flying Fortress and a B-63 King Cobra planes hit one another and crashed into the ground at the Dallas Executive Airport around 1 o'clock. No word yet on how many people were on board the World War II era planes. It's also not clear if anyone was hurt on the ground. The NTSB is investigating.